today we will starting our new chapter 5, which is forest and mineral resources. And firstly, we will discuss about the forest of Pakistan. What is forest? Basically, forest is an area which is covered with high thickness of trees. And forest जो है वो important role play करता है for the development of economic of a country. And forest को green gold भी कहा जाता है. Forest को green gold of a country भी कहा जाता है. And according to experts, 25 to 30% of the area covered होना चाहिए किसी भी country का with forest. But unfortunately, Pakistan have basically 4.5% of the forest covered area. However, Pakistan का जो forest है उस वो very rich है in unique blend of trees, shrubs and grass. A variety of animals species are also there in the forest of Pakistan. And forest of Pakistan can be classified into 5 border groups. These are discussed briefly in this chapter. So you have to continue this video for the detail of all the types of forest in Pakistan.
So now firstly we will discuss about the alpine forest. Alpine means relating to high mountains. Alpine forest are found at very high elevation. Elevation कहते हैं बुलंदी को. जो ये forest है ये बहुत ही high areas में मौजूद होते हैं, जैसे कि mountainous region of Himalayas, Karakoram and Hindu Kush. These forests are called alpine. ये forest alpines कहलाते हैं. क्यों ये forest alpine कहलाते हैं? ये alpine इससे कहलाते हैं क्योंकि ये high mountainous area में मौजूद होते हैं. And high mountain area में मौजूद होने की वजह से यहाँ का जो climate है वो बहुत ही cold होता है. And इनका climate cold होने की वजह से यहाँ के जो trees हैं वो properly grow up नहीं हो पाते. Dwarfed trees and silver fir and juniper जो trees जो हैं वो भी यहाँ पर पाए जाते हैं और grow होते हैं. So now another forest is temperate forest. Temperate forest का जो weather है वो mild होता है, means neither hot nor so cold. And this forest are mostly evergreen natural forest of conifers. Conifer एक ऐसा tree है which have bear cones. Bear cones कहते हैं, you can seen on this picture also, here we have a brown wood. This is called a bear cones and a needle-like or scale-like leaves. As you can see also on this picture, the leaves which is like a needle or scale. And these leaves that are typically evergreen in the northern mountainous regions of Pakistan and Kashmir. Economically, conifer forests are more important as they are Pakistan's major source of commercial wood. Pakistan में जितना भी commercial wood हासिल किया जाता है वो इसी conifer tree के through हासिल किया जाता है. Now move on to another forest which is subtropical dry forest. So now we will discuss about the subtropical dry forest. Basically subtropical dry forest जो हैं वो पाए जाते हैं in Attock, Rawalpindi, Islamabad, Jhelum and Gujarat district of Punjab and in Manchera, Abbottabad, Mardan, Peshawar and Kohat district of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, jiski height hai which is about 1000 miles. And in Balochistan they are confined, means ye jo forest hai wo Balochistan mein mehdood hai to the Sulaiman Mountains and other hilly areas tak. Here we have another forest which is dry tropical forest. Basically dry tropical forest jo hai wo widespread hai, means phaila hua hai in the Punjab plains, but also it is spread on a small areas in southern Sindh and western Balochistan also. They are mainly used for grazing purpose, water shedding and fueling. Now we will discuss about the last forest of Pakistan, which is coastal forest. So now we are discussing about the last forest, which is coastal forest. कोस्टल फॉरेस्ट को मैंग्रोव फॉरेस्ट भी कहा जाता है और ये फॉरेस्ट पाए जाते हैं इन इंडस डेल्टा एंड कोस्टल एरियाज ऑफ अरेबियन सी अराउंड द कोस्ट ऑफ कराची एंड पासनी विच इज़ इन बलूचिस्तान. दिस फॉरेस्ट आर अ मेजर सोर्स ऑफ फूड फॉर डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ मेराइन लाइफ. सो हेयर वी आर डिस्कसिंग ऑल द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फॉरेस्ट. And on this chapter, page number 35, here we have a topic which is uses of trees. So you must have to read all the uses carefully on page number 35. And the next topic which we have is minerals and their resources. We will discuss this topic on our next day video. Thank you.